Well, today officials break ground on a Marshfield Outdoor Aquatic Center replacing the HEFCO pool. A groundbreaking ceremony for Vanda Hay Waters took place today. Right now, they hope to open for the 2021 summer season. And the multi-million dollar facility will have several slides, diving boards, a climbing wall, and a party room, among other amenities.